in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. And it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one.
What's up, YouTube? It's Hayes, your coach of the New Orleans Noiverns, and we're here for week 3 of the NCP. We are taking on my good friend Joe DeFlamin and his Atlanta Talon Flames. So me and Joe are both 0-2 and trying to get our first win here. Joe's a really cool dude. I'd highly recommend you go check him out. He's a super funny guy and just a general, like, entertaining person. So go check him out along with everyone else in the NCP. And let's get into the matchup real quick. Joe's team consists of Tapu Koko, Victini, Dragonite, Nidoqueen, Vikavolt, Virizion, Tentacruel, Pangoro, Frostlass, Porygon Z, and Solrock. So, we see his six right now. So, no Virizion, no Tentacruel, no Pangoro. All very nice. No PZ. PZ's a threat. I almost brought Regieleki, and I'm glad I didn't. So, what leads best versus this team? I kind of feel like he might lead the Frostlass to get up spikes early, maybe. I'm gonna lead. I'm gonna lead the. Don't want to lead Incin or. Well, I'm gonna lead the G-Darm actually. Because I think if nothing else, I can just get pretty good. Pretty good, like, intel, I guess, on basically everything. And, yeah. I think it just leads best, generally, versus this whole team. So yeah. Let's do it. Good luck, have fun, to my man, Joe. Let's see what the lead is. Yeah, this thing. Okay. Let's just real quick type out Frostlass. If I'm Fire Punch, I do kill. If this is just like Poltergeist. He has a chance to kill me. I feel like he's Sash. I'm gonna click U-turn. Or I could just go hard. I'm gonna click U-turn and go into Incineroar, I think. I just don't want him to be Sash and, kill me off. And I think I can just get good damage off on this. Even if he sets up spikes, that's fine. Oh, he withdraws. Okay. So I get momentum off. So that's great. I believe we get in the Incin for free here. That's pretty decent damage. We get Incin here, or we get, like, can even do, like, Pult. I think we just go Incin. It's the safer play for sure. I could get Pult too, actually. Let me check real quick. You turn to that, Pult, Phantom Force kills. I'm just gonna go into Incineroar. This is just kind of what it's here for, and I think I just throw off a Toxic. I think that's fine for the most part. I think that's fine. We'll just go for Toxic, and just kind of see if we can wear this down. I don't think Pult's the move, really. I mean, it could be. I could just set up right there, but I might as well just be a little safe. He could be like Scarf or something and just kill me outright or some shit. Not kill me, but threaten me. And I don't really know if I want to like reveal the Pult set or not yet. That's whatever. This is fun. We get, at the very least, get a Toxic off on something. Nothing really wants to take a Toxic unless it's the Nidoqueen. Which I guess could come in, but I don't know. Jester, that's Coco. Alright, I'll take a Toxic off on this. Honestly, I'll take that. I think I can just go hard Nidoking here. I think that's a fine play. Get the Toxic off. Perfect. We're gonna start wearing this thing down. I think I'm just gonna go into Nidoking. Yeah. Would be a fine play either way. Could U-turn, but... oh my, okay. I'm not fucking around with this thing. I'm just gonna click Earth Power. So, I think that's my move. Yeah. He is Leftovers. Let's see... versus Calm Mind Coco. Calm Mind's interesting. Say the least. I mean, to most spreads at +1, I should be killing. I'm just gonna click Earth Power. I don't really want to fuck around with this. Sword Power. Okay, I think we just kill this. It's perfectly fine. I think that's entirely worth, in my opinion. So, yep, just Raws dies. I will take that trade all day. And that means Pult is pretty free to just spam darts. Which is great. What do you go into on this? Probably the Frostlass, maybe? Which in that case, I think I can just go, like, probably Incineroar. I didn't expect Stored Power to do that much to me, but I guess it makes sense. Oh yeah, never mind. That just does a shit ton of damage anyway. Okay, that's fine. Coco being dead's cool. I feel like you're just gonna go hard Nidoqueen here. I kind of want to keep this alive for maybe one more hit. Yeah, you go Frostlass. Alright. I'm going to go into Incin again. I think this is fine. Yeah, if you knock off, I can either Parting Shot or just knock off. Either of which is fine for me. And I kind of just want to keep this, maybe to just get rocks up or just get one more hit off. Or even just sack at any point. So yeah, I think that's worth though. Ice Beam, okay. I kind of want a Parting Shot or just knock off. Like either one's fine. Like, what do you go into here? Nido? I'm just gonna knock off, to be honest. I think that's fine. Izumi. This. I'm 100% okay knocking this off. That's good damage. Assault Vest. Okay. So I could see you throwing off an Earth Power here, or Nidoqueen. It's not Life Orb. Could go Delmize. Or I could just go. Yeah, I like Delmize, honestly. Delmize just gives me a reason to probably just Power Whip or something of that nature. Earth Power? Alright, that's fun. Don't die to any two hits. I'm just gonna click Power Whip. I think that's fine. I don't really see what this does except for just switching the Vikavolt over the course of the game. And if you, again, if you want to give me this, I'm okay with that too. I think that's a worth trade in my opinion. I still have answers for a good amount of stuff, like just most everything else. Draw, what are you going to? This is Vikavolt. Okay, that's interesting to say the least. Still does good chip. I do have some speed. Vikavolt. This thing. I'm just gonna click a Poltergeist. I don't really see a negative. Alright. Oh, your specs. Okay, this might die. Let's hope. Oh, that sucks. Doesn't die. And I do die in return because he crits me. Okay. That's fine. This thing is really low. So, I'm gonna go into you, and I'm just gonna lock. Like, what can I lock at this point? I can just lock Crash, because I don't want to give him momentum. Yeah, I can just lock Crash. Yeah. All right, so we get this thing down. That's great. He never killed me there, so because I'm Assault Vest, but whatever. What can you do about it? Yeah, he literally never killed me there. Yeah, but it's whatever. You go into this. I'm just gonna go into my Incineroar again. I think that's a fine play. Yeah. And I think I can just probably just knock off. Knock off is super free against everything but the Nidoqueen, but it's whatever. I can do that play for sure. I do want to position my Poult into an end game scenario, which I definitely could do. But I think just going Incineroar here is fine. Yeah. And I think here I feel comfortable just parting shot. A clean parting shot. Blue Flare. This should bounce. Yeah, it bounces. I'm gonna click Blue Flare. Or not Blue Flare. Why'd I say that? Parting shot. That's what I meant to say. All right, you would draw. Perfect. Zumi. I think I'm just gonna click Dart, honestly. This should die. Dragapult versus Nidoqueen. You're at like, let's just say max HP. Yeah, this should die. We're just gonna go into you. I could go T-Dharma too, but it's, I think this is fine. Right. This should drop. Yeah. It should. I'm just gonna click darts. Should be able to kill this. Yeah, I think that's right. Yep, okay, good, good. Perfect, perfect. Feel like you go Frostlass, clicked Ice Beam last time, so like, if it's, I do live, but I think I just go, what can I go to? I can probably just go into Nidoking, beyond, oh, you go into this. This makes me think it's Scarf, so I'm just gonna go into, I'm just gonna go into this again. Again, this is pretty no drawback, in my opinion. Yeah. You can just play this pretty straightforward. Glacier 8, okay. That's fine by me. I'm just gonna get a knockoff. I think that's my play. I could also Toxic. I think I'll just knock off. I think that's a fine play. Yeah, I think that's fine. The way he brought that in makes me think it's Scarf, which is a bit scary, but, like, not anything I can't deal with what I have left, so, yeah. He is definitely thinking about this. Glaciate. Okay. Alright. You want to give me this too? That's fine. You could be Colbert, I guess. But no. I think you just die. Yeah, you just die. Alright. It's fine by me. You are Scarf. Could gather that. what are you going to? I feel like you go Dragonite. Yeah, you go Dragonite. I'm gonna click Parting Shot. Because if you click like Dragon Dance, I can go into my Scarfer. Just get off big damage. Or I think I can win this game with G-Darm at this point. I have to make a stack, but I think I can win this game with what I have. Yeah, Parting Shot's definitely the right play. Dragon Claw, alright. Might not, yeah, it doesn't even kill. Let me just see, Dragonite. Let me just see, I don't know why you Dragon Claw there, but... Darts doesn't kill, I'm just gonna go G-Darm. G-Darm is very free. I don't even think... I'm just going to check Frostlass, but I don't think Frostlass takes two. Yeah, Frostlass doesn't even take two. So I'm just going to get Icicle Crash. Yeah. Okay, withdraw. All right. Interesting. Unless this is bulky, this should 2-KO. Does 2-KO. Perfect. We're gonna click it again. And I think G-Darm can clean this game up. Hopefully. Yep. Alright. I think we're in a good position. Unless... No, if he's Scarf, Well, if he's Scarf needed Dragonite, I do outspeed. I'm like very certain I outspeed. Yeah, I do. Okay. So yeah, we should be able to clean this game up. All right, that should be game. This should not live. Does not. We're gonna pick up a nice 5-0 win after the big struggle we've had the last 2 weeks. I'm super happy about that. Good game to my man Joe. Go check him out again. He's a really cool dude. That's gonna do it. Peace.